Hi. Today we're going to check out the clean sound of the Marshall 50-watt Plexi Reissue, the 1987X. You know, that's a very aggressive amp, and most people buy it to play hard rock or metal on it. And people who want to play clean tones, you should typically buy a Fender Deluxe or something like that. The main difference between the Marshall and Fender is the speaker and cab arrangements. Marshall typically has 16 ohm cabs, whereas Fender has 4 or something like that. And that gives for a puncher tone in the Fender and a thicker and not as dynamic tone in the Marshall. You usually have a closed back in Marshall and open back in Fender, and different speakers, of course. Marshall usually has greenbacks, and Fender has lots of different speakers. But today I'm going to use the D120F, which is a classic speaker used in blackface twins, for instance. So let's connect this aggressive 1987X, we're going to use the bass channel, to a cab. We're going to use a 2x12 Marshall cab from 1970. I'm going to keep it open back. And we're going to connect two D120F JBLs in parallel, so we get the 4 ohm impedance cab. And we're going to play that. And I really like that clean tone from the Marshall. So, let's listen to it.